I try to get out of myself by surrounding myself with other people and just like, I think, engaging.
Okay.
And sometimes I force myself to do that even though I don't want to.
So
do you force your mood on people though?
What do you
like, I'm not gonna say that you do or you don't, because I don't remember you actually doing that, but like, you know, do you notice people who force their mood on you? Like if they're having a bad day, they come at you with all their trouble.
Okay.
And if you're trying to help, they're not there to listen, they're just trying to give you their bullshit and walk away.
See, traditionally, for real.
I have no idea how tradition gets into this. Let's go.
Traditionally, I am not that person.
So basically, on average?
No. Like, traditionally. Like, past historical experience of Shamsi does not prove that to be the case. Okay.
But let me speak to your Ministry of Culture.
Unfortunately, in the past X amount of time, due to circumstances beyond my control.
I've been the lawyer. Talk. Yeah, exactly. Who's your copywriter?
I've been that person that, you know, just wakes up and goes to the work in the morning and I'm having a bad day and y'all are all gonna know about it.
Oh wow, you're that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you tend to do that.
But
in a good way. No. He comes to you like, yo, my mood is bad. Fix it. Like, I'm gonna be around you. I'm gonna try to pull out some of your positive energy.
Yeah, exactly. In a sense.
Yeah.
Like, I'm still gonna feel bad, right? But at least like jari, give me something.
But that's the thing. Like, when you come over and you're in that mood, like after work or like maybe on the weekend, whatever happened.
Okay? I nap.
No. Besides the nap, even like when you talk to me, right? I don't see you bringing your bad vibe. You just tell me about the shitty thing that happened. And you're like, what the fuck is this bullshit? And we just like, we talk it out and like, we hug it out sometimes.
Thank God I'm not here for that.
No, often.
How many times have I walked in here and just like fucking raged, you know?
You did. A lot of times.
Yeah.
A lot of times.
Yeah, but I don't think.
And he'd be like sitting on the couch. He'd be like.
No, not really.
I'm just going to wait for him to finish up.
Yeah, exactly. I let you finish with your bullshit and then I attack you with common sense.
Yeah.
And then you're like, okay, all right, fuck this. All right, you know, I'm giving this too much energy, which doesn't deserve.
Exactly.
So, you let your boy vent a little and then you just like, yo.
That's different. That's different than when people just come to you and they just want to give you negative vibes.
Yeah, fuck those people.
Yeah, like, hey, it's been an awful week for me. Okay, what's going on? Nah, it's just been awful. Then why the fuck are you telling me?
I want you.
Like, I'm trying to be helpful here, but you're not giving me the chance. Or you're just throwing your shit at me.
Misery loves company, does it not?
Like, I remember I used to work at a place a long time ago, and I used to come back on the weekend, like back to work. My weekends used to be fire.
Okay.
And so.
Hetty.
Yes, Hetty. Yes. No. Okay. So when I come in, like, you know, I'm still like fucking cloud nine, enjoying myself.
Okay.
And they'll be like, yo. How's your weekend? Like, yo, I went, I did this, I did that. We hung out over here, we did this. Mm-hmm. And everyone was like, yo, I don't want to hear about your weekend anymore.
Like, fuck your weekend.
Yeah, like, fuck your weekend. Like, oh, I'm sorry for just, you know, trying to enjoy my fucking self. Why are you asking me? I come in with a good mood. Fuck your mood. Like, seriously, if I'm coming in a good mood, fuck your mood.
Yo, keep that shit to yourself, honestly. When you come in a good mood, honestly, in the morning, if you're coming in with a good mood, no, keep that shit. There's a good hour where we're not in a good mood, you know? But then when you start wake up, we go through the day.
That's behavior. That's not my problem. Mm. If you decide to wake up and shower and run to work and then come there, you need an hour to wake up, that's your problem. True. That is not my problem.
True.
If I'm waking up 3 hours before work, I'm not.
So yeah,
I'm
just saying. Some people do, but traditionally.
No, plenty of people.
Yes. Traditionally, Hina, we're not conditioned to do that. We are night creatures. We do not like the sun, so we enjoy nightlife. Not nightlife as in nightlife, but.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Not you.
Not yet. Exactly.
But, yeah, fair enough. Okay. But like most of our like hangouts and our leisure activities happen at night.
But during the week, if you are somebody who is, you know, disciplined, then you will have a set time of going to sleep and set time of waking up.
When do you go to sleep?
I am not someone who is disciplined. I said if, Turks, if.